on the set with the FIGtography behind the scenes look.